Hey, YouTubers, this is our, jailbroken iPod Touch. He jailbroke it, and, I wanted to show you this.
It's low on battery, so.
And at the top of the slide,
it says my name.
Yeah, and, it does five columns. Sick. If you want to know how to jailbreak your iPod,
I prefer using Red Snow for 4.3.1, 4.3, and what other version do you have? It doesn't matter, just use Red Snow, it's really good. But if you have 4.2.1, I recommend you use Green Poison. I think those two are the best.
Like, you could just search up Green Poison
on the YouTube link when they have some. So...
yeah,
it's like, really cool. My jailbroke. I love my jailbroken iPod. And see, I can slide it.
And you can get free songs.
Yeah. And yeah, I'll show you how. I'll show you how. You go to Cydia, I don't have internet connection, but you type in music. Download it where it shows like a little cat. Don't get the iPhone one because you don't have an iPhone. If you do, then get it. And you'll show like a little cat right there. And with earphones, press it. See, it's... okay, no internet connection, but... so search at the song right here. And it'll start downloading where the transfers are. And then it'll come up on your downloads. And then... you know what you can do with sick? You can just put it right on your iPod. See, just check off the ones that you want and put it right at your iPod. And when that's done, you can just go to music and it's right there, all your songs that you want. And that's how you get free music. And I love my jailbroken iPod.